Let us discuss the electric field strength due to a large uniformly charged metal sheet. Here we can see this picture shows a very large metal sheet which is uniformly charged on its surface with a charge density sigma. We already discussed that due to a sheet in front of it the electric field because of the charge surface charge density sigma is given by sigma by 2 epsilon naught. But specifically in case of a metal, we already studied that when some charge is supplied to the metal, it will distribute it. It will be automatically distributed due to mutual repulsion on the outer surfaces of the metal. So here also, now you can see with the other view of the sheet, on the rear side of this metal sheet again, on the back surface or on the rear surface, again the surface charge density distributed is also sigma. And there is no charge in between the two surfaces, that is in the volume of this metal which actually happens. So in fact, if we talk about this metal sheet, whenever it is charged, it is equivalent to two surfaces which are uniformly charged with the surface density sigma. So in front of it at a point, if you wish to calculate the electric field, you can simply state electric field due to a metal sheet is given by sigma by 2 epsilon naught due to one surface plus sigma by 2 epsilon naught due to the other surface. So net electric field due to a metal sheet can be given as sigma by epsilon naught. This is the electric field which is twice that of the electric field due to a single non-conducting sheet which is having a surface charge density sigma. So you must be very careful about how we are getting this result. This is because of both the surfaces of this metal sheet are producing electric field in either direction which are added up. But if we talk about the electric field in between the sheet, both the surfaces will be having their electric field in opposite direction. That's why net electric field in between it is zero, which we always state. That electric field inside a metal is always zero. So this is the result for outside the sheet which is uniform, and this is the result for inside where both of these surfaces are developing, producing electric field in opposite directions, so it will cancel each other.